boots to join me on my right. This is Darren Jones, and we've got John McCall back. He's going to be talking on behalf of Brian Doyle. So Darren, you have a fight. It's only just been announced, isn't it? You're fighting around with Aiden Crew from Spartan Gym. You even messaged me in the week to fight you. Fuck. But Darren, you're back on Fight Club. You've got the Fight Club tattoo. What's bringing you back time and time again into the ring?
What brings me back time and time again? I love the sport, win, lose or draw. At the end of the day, there's only one man I can thank for me getting into the boxing career, and that's Jamie Foxx himself. But win, lose or draw, I do it. If I win, it's a big bonus. Anyone who steps in the ring with me, they think this is an easy fight. But think again, it's not an easy fight. I love it. Whoever I get in the ring with, I'm going to fight like I've got to fight. Whether they bring their A game, let them. So I'm coming. 15, this will be my 54th.
Oh, I thought you were about pipes.
54th fight.
So John, obviously you're going to be just talking on behalf of Brian Doyle. Brian's fight man called Michael Gold. He has been on Fight Club before, he's a tough man from the Midlands. Just tell us a bit about what Brian's been up to in the gym and how's he looking.
He's been picking on the young lads. I think he's brought Ben Brompton's nose. He's smashed me in today, so I think he's in trouble. Anyone that's bigger than him, he's fucked.
Okay, so back to you, Darren. You fought Aiden before, haven't you? So just tell us a bit about how that fight went and what is your prediction for this Saturday? Please don't say you win, lose or draw.
Yeah, I even fought 2 years ago in Chippenham. Like he said he threw everything in the kitchen sink at me, but he couldn't put me down. But at the end of the day, he still won. But he's in my hometown now, he ain't gonna win. I'm winning on the night. End of.
Top man Darren. So this is another round of applause for Darren Jones. This man is a legend of the local hot club boxing scene. So John's just asking Darren if he's been on the piss, and he swears one is sober.
He says he's tired.
So John, just one final thing. You all told us about Brian. He's also bringing a big support with Dezo on Saturday. I know you have Dezra out. What's your predictions for Brian and Dezra this Saturday?
2 wins, and I think Brian's will probably go 3 rounds because the guy is, Mike Gold's a tough guy and he's a big fella. But I think Dezra wins inside two. Yeah, no pressure, mate. But Raj, obviously Raj can box, he can move. I think as soon as Desert pins him down and Desert bangs unbelievably hard, ask Faz. It's just banter, it's banter. But he does, he bangs hard. Doesn't matter, even though he's lost, what he lost? Like 6-7 kilos? Something like that. And he still bangs exactly the same. So I think once he pins Raj down, that's it. Bruno. So I don't really know Mike Gold. I've watched him, he's a tough guy, but Luke will tell you, fuck it, whoever else he's fought. What's the other guy? Baldy, I forgot his fucking name. Bully. You know. But they've all felt it, you know, he can bang, but and he can take a punch as well. So I do think that'll probably go 3 rounds. But yeah, that's it.
Okay folks, so thanks to John McDonough for coming up again. Let's have a round of applause for Darren Jones as he's back on Swindon Fightclub this Saturday. Tickets are still available.
Looking for way in for Bruno.